APICS CPIM is the course for managers and employees in production and operations management. It stands for APICS Certified in Production and Inventory Management. APICS CPIM provides knowledge, best practices, and industry standards on the topics of operations and inventory management. The course helps in building and successfully manage production environments as well as maintaining them. After the course has been completed, the student will be able to set up and improve sales and operations planning, manage materials and their availability, manage using clearly defined business rules, implement or control ERP systems, make forecasts and manage demand, learn the universal language of operations management. The course consists of two parts. The first part is about the basics of supply chain management. It provides an overview of the concept of operations and inventory management. The scope ranges from high-level planning for product groups until the execution level of operation. You will learn about the different types of manufacturing and their impact on processes and inventory. The second part consists of four modules. In the module Strategic Management of Resources, the focus is on the strategy of the company to develop a sustainable competitive advantage. The operation strategy enables the business to achieve their goals. This is done by using assets, skills, and operations practice. Master Planning of Resources is about a higher planning level to determine what to produce, how to check available capacity to execute the plan, how to construct the sales and operations planning for groups of products, and master scheduling of end products. Detailed scheduling and planning is about the detailed planning of material and capacity. The plan is tailored to the timely availability of inventories in the right amounts. The student will also learn different techniques used for the material requirements planning. The last module, Execution and Control of Operations, deals with prioritization and allocation of production orders, execution of planned activities, the use of status and control information about the production and schedule status and the effect of bottlenecks. You will also learn how to improve the quality of process. We offer the APICS CPIM course in traditional classrooms that are scheduled on multiple locations in the Netherlands or in-house. You can also take the course in our online classroom where we put in extra emphasis in interaction. If the student has the discipline to study by himself, he can choose to do e-learning or self-study. With self-study, the student learns the materials and follows his or her own time planning without guidance. With e-learning, the student also studies the materials, but also has online sessions with the instructor when there are questions or to check progress. You can take an exam after each part of the course is finished. Once both exams are passed, the student earns the CPIM designation. The exams can be taken in your area at the time of your choice. After the exams are passed with good results, you are certified for 5 years. You need to keep working on your knowledge to maintain your certification after these 5 years. To help maintain the certificate, we give alumni of Visi Partners a free membership to our supply chain network, SCNet. Members of SCNet can earn APICS maintenance points by participating in webinars or hosting or joining events. If you have any questions or want to enroll in a CPIM course, please visit our website, visipartners.nl.